Is that an angry pizza?
I think so.
It's because it's not got pineapple on it.
Yeah.
It'd be a happy
probably because it has got pineapple for eyebrows. It's very annoyed about that.
Fucking heathen.
That's exactly what the first person to put pineapple on was told. What fucking nonsense. How dare you ruin pizza forever.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
I don't mind these kits. The colour's good anyway. I like the dark.
Yeah, I like the smash part because that is exactly what I'm going to do.
Thanks for breaking the custom kits again, EA. They were fine, then broken, then patched to be fine, then broken again, and guess what, boys and girls? That's right, they're broken again. Good job. It isn't a multi-billion dollar company making this game, isn't it?
Decent meal deal from a takeaway for like 15 quid. Now they're like 28 quid for a fun one.
We made the mistakes of going back to Uncle fucking Knobheads. Whatever he's called. Papa John's.
Papa John's.
Because I thought maybe the pizza I got last time was just nasty. So we got the exact same thing, but I got a different pizza. Fucking rank.
Yeah.
The pizza's disgusting. The starter's incredible, but God, the pizza's so bad.
I tried a new one before that my mate suggested to me, which was amazing, actually. Garlic Kiev, but put as a burger, like a chicken burger.
That's banging, man.
It was really good. Some buffalo sauce and some lettuce.
Where'd that bad boy come from?
Oh, I made it. I made it myself.
You made it yourself, you fucking smarmy cunt. Jesus, look at that. He gets rid of fucking Steph and he starts becoming a chef. Unreal. Oh,
Made the mac and cheese as well for me and Leah. It was fantastic.
Just you two. Proper. Nobody else.
I like some mac and cheese, so I'm fat, you can fuck off.
Not enough for you, Piggy.
Oh, Miss Piggy appears angry.
The only thing that my mother-in-law was ever good at was making the sherry log for, like, Christmas. And it's because she put about half a fucking gallon of it in there. So even though it still tasted pretty shit, all you could taste was sherry, and you'd get smashed off it.
Sherry's a bit shit, though, isn't it?
It's all right when it's in a dessert.
Imagine the Bailey's is all right when it's in the dessert.
Bailey's is all right when it's in the bin.
That's very true.
I don't mind the Bailey's, especially the cinnamon and vanilla one. It's nice, that one.
It's a sex offender's drink, man.
Nonce.
I literally called everybody else in my team fucking useless.
Ah! Oh, God!
Nice.
You fucking hit me then, did you, prick?
Beautiful play.
Uh-oh.
I love how as soon as that whistle got blown, there was just violence all over the fucking ice.
I've been pounded more often than Mia Khalifa's arse. You know?
That's a bold claim, man. That bold claim.
You suck.
Yeah, she was shit at it as well. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. She only got famous because of that hijab thing.
I believe the comment that she doesn't want to be known for her porn if she just stopped using her porn name.
And having an OnlyFans.
Yeah.
She only did it for a short amount of time as well, didn't she?
Oh my god.
Bye-bye.
Like the OnlyFans.
No, the porn, she only did it for about a year, didn't she?
Me, Khalifa?
Yeah,
it went very long.
She did a shitload of videos real quick and then just packed it all in.
It's the same as that one. What's the other one? Is it...
Emma Heard.
No. No, it starts with an A, but she's Emma like, Heard. Oh yeah, she's gone to like university or some shit.
Oh, like, yeah, I know who you mean. Amber Heard.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to look through the fucking tabs to fucking find her.
Is it that one with the proper foreign name? Ariana
something
Chechik?
Something Danger, I think her last name.
Amber Danger.
Amber Danger Heard.
Welcome to the pre-game lobby. Here we have some lovely players that think we're Australian.
Come here.
Come on. Hey, we can hear them.
What's up, guys?
What's up, mate?
Hoping for a good game. No offense. You're a fucking Australian bastard.
What's got four hairy legs and raped my sister? Me and my dad.
This fucking guy fell off a well.
It was stronger than family. The tree that Paul Walker hit.
No, bitch.
Crack on, you kid. Can't hear you over how foreign you are. Fuck off.
Why is it there's no? Why do the cunts can never work out the difference between an English accent and any other one?
We've called everything but English in this game.
Yeah, we've been called French.
Yeah, we got called French, didn't we?
Good luck, you Frenchy bitch.
French? Are you thick?
How can you mix what we say with fuck off, sit down? Fucking French.
Let me show you on Australian fights.
Nighty-night!
3-on-1, you're dead.
Hey, at least the seat in the box will be warm. I've literally just come out.
Did you leave a little present in there?
Amber Heard style.
Chocolate.
Don't get angry.
Is this dark chocolate?
The thing is, that would be amazing if Josie just sat down and was like, oh shit, Dino nicked me a Mars bar.
One of those chocolate ones I made at Christmas.
Did I tell you the story about my nephew with the Mars bar?
No.
So, my nephew's 6 years younger than me. Well, about 6.5 years younger than me, right? So, when I lived in the pub, I was like seven and a half, eight-ish. And he was only like one or two. And it was proper hot summer. And we'd had chalk ices. And he comes bombing into the front room. And he's like, fucking, look what I've got. And I'm like, fucking little bastard, how did you get a second chalk ice? And his mum comes running after him with a fresh nappy. That wasn't a chalk ice.
No! Oh dear. Oh, you were thankful you didn't have a second chalk ice.
I was like, I'm so glad I didn't ask for a bite of that.
I want a chalk ice, bastard.
Don't want it that much.
Instant regret. It's so nutty.
It's vegan.
Oh nice. Go on, full pressure. Make a pay. I've only wanted to turn into a fire guard then.
Yeah. Our goalie'd have been laying on the floor spinning like a fucking Beyblade.
Having a little shiver in the corner.
Ooh, fucking alright, Leash, calm down.
Why are you sucking him off? Really?
Oh my god, I've just seen somebody shit out a whole banana.
Who the fuck starts a conversation like that? I just sat down.
Oh no! I'll get you shot in, lad.
Oh, get
yeah!
Him. Get him. Delightful.
I think what's sad is that it's blatant these are a team of sweats. Here we are talking about fucking shitting bananas and eating shit out of nappies, and we're only one goal down.
It was like a conversation was had about being offside, and you just angrily slap shot the puck at me.
That was perfect, though.
Oh, fuck it out.
That was a legitimate shot on our net.
I don't know how
I managed that.
But here we go.
Let's race some time.
Mate, we don't
speed
care.
Up lag.
We don't care.
Yeah,
really,
oh, nice.
Go.
Bullshit.
Oh, fucking back off. Helmet. Why has it got a sticker on the fucking back end? Like, oh, your left hand.
Oh, I thought I had it.
Oh, never!
No way!
You are joking!
Bullshit.
You are joking!
There is no way that goalie got to that.
I quit. I'm done for the night.
Oh my god!
If that had been our goal, he'd have jumped into Rosette.
Holy shit, you bunch of cunts. Was that a wanky backhand as well? You actually had your knob in your hand when you said that.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it was. Sorry. Look, la 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 la, fuck!
So what happened to you? They pulled a train on me!
Do you reckon these are the kind of team who'll have a go at each other? You're in my zone, man, you're not supposed to be in this party.
Oh, definitely.
This is mine!
Can't see they're doing that. They'll be the winger on my side, Kevin. Why are you in near the goalie? I should be by there.
Play your angles, man! 33%!
You can definitely tell that this is the kind of team that calls shots.
Guys, this passing percentage is disgraceful.
Go for the tip-in!
Plus, you're playing Marvel Snap.
Yeah, try to give Marvel Snap advice and set Leash up for a goal. And drink beer.
One of those is really important. I think it's the beer.
Yeah.
Dude, I don't know what kind of commentary you guys got, but I ended up getting the bird. Talking about how Leash does really well when she's in there tight. It's like, yeah, I bet she does.
You naughty naughty, you teasing me, you naughty naughty.
It's when she says that she goes down in the box, that's when you need to be like, hey,
oh, I wonder why she's taking another penalty. Yeah. It's got tasty.
This where it says she's been all over the opponent.
Oh my god!
How did you let him pass you, man? Fuck's sake!
Hurdy gurdy. I'll be able. I'll take that. Cheers.
So close.
Get him!
Fuck it.
I pinned the right one there. Beauty! Beauty! Let's go! The fortune of dreams!
Hip checking around the fucking net as
what
well.
What a fucking forecheck that was. Crazy.
Jamie, we're looking at that. Look at that guy trying to dive to get to you.
You suck!
No, we're about to disappear then.
Souls were leaving the body then.
Oh,
if I don't hit you, mate, one of my fucking team will.
Dude, you're a defender, why are you doing rushing up?
Teeth and blood.
Maybe you shouldn't tilt your visor so high, you dickhead.
Just think if it was clear, you'd have been fine then. But no.
Guy pushed me, sorry.
Liar!
Hey, where's your friend going here?
Whee!
He did not know.
Fuck off.
Nice. Oh my god.
Oh my god. What the fuck am I going to do?
Oh my god.
The goalie reached through you, bro.
Yeah!
Oh my god.
The goalie snatched your soul.
And fucking put it through. Cunt!
What the hell?
Oh dear god. The goalie fucking took it off, mate.
Hey. At least you tried to smash his head in with your stick afterwards.
Yeah.
Thanks,
Eli. Because I know exactly who I was going to pass it to, because Dina was fucking open for me.
Hey, don't put me into this conversation.
that's you
trying to send that back. I'm done with this. Don't throw me under the bus. Like I've said numerous times, I wish we could sub the goalie for a different goalie.
What's the point in having one on the bench if you can't do it?
Yeah. What's the point in having players on the bench?
Nice.
Hey, at least you went the right way this time.
Fuck you. The goalie weren't close enough to grab it. That's what it is.
Liar!
You're a bad pal.
Still plugging you, Chief.
Ooh, that's still in.
Unlucky.
Beautiful.
Yes! Fucking sweaty goal.
Get in the bin, you fox.
Cue up players that never played.
Come
on!
We've had the entire overtime.
Yeah.
I think it was actually.
Beautifully done.
Get off the ice, Siv. You did fuck all. And you, Kovalenko.
What if I go stronger? What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way. I will not surrender. I will do my best until I get put under. What if I go stronger?